Hi, I'm Meth from Papershift, and today I'll show you how you can assign your employees to shifts. For that, we'll jump into the account. I have prepared a little bit for you. So on the left-hand side, we have got the different employees, and we already have created a few shifts as well. So now we want to assign the employees to the shifts so everyone knows when they're supposed to be working. So first of all, we have got many options of assigning your employees to shifts. First of all, I'll show you the option how you can manually assign an employee to a specific shift. To do that, you just click on the name of the employee on the left. You can see it's just turned orange now, and select the shift that you want to assign the employee to. Then you click back onto the employee's name. It refreshes, and as you can see, the shift now has just turned green, meaning that your availabilities, everything is fine for those days. Still got a few other areas here that we need to cover. For that, we'll jump straight into the shift here for area 2 that is still outstanding. We click on the area here and we can see all available employees that can take over the shift on the Monday. In that case, we already know we've assigned the employee number 1 already, so we'll just choose employee 2 for that day. Click on it, you can see it's appeared on the left-hand side. Click on done. You can see it's turned green now. The next that we want to do is we want to create a series assignment, which means that the employee will be added to the shift every single day of that series, so for the next few weeks as well. To do this, we'll click into the shift itself in area 1 here. Select the employee that we want to assign this to. So it's employee number 3. If we click here, you can activate the recurrence. So it's a recurring assignment itself. So as you can see, it's now turned green here a little bit as well. You click on done, and now employee number 3 has been assigned to every single day of the shift in area 1 for the next few weeks. Jumping back into the week that we are planning for, we have got one more shift that we need to assign someone to. So that's a weekend shift. So to do that, we click onto the shift itself again. And I've already explained to you here that we have got the available employees listed. So it's employee number 1, 2 and 3. We have got a few other functions as well. So if we, for example, if you want to have a look if there's someone else available, then we can load all unavailable employees for that date. So in that case, it's Mevlona. She said that she's not available, but I've asked her before to cover the shift on a Saturday because I don't have any replacements, and she said it's fine. So I'll click on her name and I can assign her. However, we've also got a few more options on here. So you could also, for example, load employees of other areas. So in case, for example, in the service areas, if someone is just doing table service, but you need them for the bar, for example, you can ask them to cover, and then you can load employees of other areas and add them the same way. Now to save, we've got a few options. You can either just save by clicking on done, or you can save and inform, which means that Mevlona will get an automatic email saying here you've been confirmed for the shift on the 29th of June. We've also got two more options on here, so you could send an occupation link or send an application link. In this case, for example, the application link is if you're not too sure who you want to assign, you want to give the employees the freedom to choose who wants to cover the shift, then you can send the application link out and the employee can apply to the shift, and then you can add them this way. In that case, we've already spoken to Mevlona, so we'll add her onto the shift here. And then we click on done and inform, so she gets an email about it. Perfect. So this was me here at Papershift showing you how you can create and assign shifts. If you have got any questions about it, or you'd like us to show you a little bit more in depth how you can specify this for your use case, get in touch with us either via phone or chat. We're looking forward to speaking with you. Take care.